This is BBC Radio 4. 50 years ago, a radio repairman from California invented an electric guitar that changed the sound of popular music, launched hundreds of music careers, and created dreams.
And there was one piece of music, the Shad's first big hit, that showed off the Stratocaster's magic more than any other. Still does. Apache.
I had a motorcycle accident and I was unconscious 3 weeks and I declared dead and the Lord brought me back. And since then, the goal I'd got in my life was to learn to play Apache. It took me a long while, but when I'd done it, I got the bug and I wanted to play other things.
But when it came to a certain instrumental from 1960, yeah, you had Hank Marvin talk about it, but this man, Dave Whitmore, actually played it. He was broadcast on BBC Radio, he's now part of the BBC Archives. I want a big, big hand for Dave BBC King Whitmore.
Thank you.